Hunting is an activity that serves many purposes. Getting outside on a beautiful day and harvesting live game for an upcoming feast are some of the best reasons to go. But the number one thing you'll always remember are the people you went and enjoyed your time with. The Big Cottonwood Game Ranch is one place you can find all these things, and one group that is always a blast to go with are the employees of the Eagles Landing Tire Shops.
We've been hunting birds out here for 25 years. We hunt pheasants, chuckers, and quail. It's open to the public, anybody that can come, that wants to come. We have no membership fees.
I'll just add that we have big groups like we have today, you know, as far as company get-togethers, but also right down to family outings, father, sons, you know, a lot of, especially during the holidays, we get a lot of, you know, families that just have a tradition of coming out here and having a hunting experience.
You do have to have a hunter's education certificate to participate, but the ranch supplies the game wardens and dogs, like many here, to help flush out pheasants and retrieve them as well. Big Cottonwood is such a fun time, in fact, Eagles Landing has decided to keep coming back again and again for its company retreats.
All the guys said they had so much fun last year, they'd like to do it again. And I mean, everybody here, of course, wouldn't be here if they didn't like shooting guns, you know, but it's just something to get away from the real world and come to here and just lose everything and go and just have a good time, you know. It's pretty fun, you know, and everybody had a good turn, you know. A guy in our group hasn't really shot pheasants, and this was his first time coming here. He's hooked now, so we'll probably be back next year for sure. We got another guy to vote for it, so.
Not only is time out at the ranch an exciting adventure, but it creates a backdrop for group bonding and team building exercises too.
It just gets everybody a little closer together. It gets the guys from the other shops to get to know each other. It's very important that they do so they can communicate back and forth with what's going on in the industry, you know, what things to be looking for. We usually have an educational day where we try and get caught up on all the new stuff. There's a lot of new stuff out there. And then we have a day where we go do something fun, a team building. And we do a lot of team building experiences within our company. The tire shop guys love the pheasant hunt. This is second year in a row. They get to choose what we do for their entertainment day. This is what they've chosen, and it's a great time out here.
Of course, when you go with the Eagles Landing crew, you always come back with a little something extra. But any day you come out to the Big Cottonwood Game Ranch, you'll always have something to take home.
We're also, we take it seriously that we're able to process and harvest the meat here. We send all the hunters home, you know, with a bag of meat that they can go home and cook up for themselves and, have that opportunity. If you need to find more information about us, we are on the web, bigcottonwoodranch.com. We'd love to have you come out and have an experience with us.
Whether it be with Eagles Landing and Company or just you and your family for hunting this season, take advantage of all the opportunities at Big Cottonwood Game Ranch. Just don't forget to visit our favorite travel plaza on the way down. For At Your Leisure, I'm Nick Chase.